The bike and a 4x4 have collided at a junction. The 20-year-old rider is unconscious.
Hi guys, no, go on.
Unknown name, that's his bike versus that car. GCS3. He's bleeding from his mouth and his nose, he's cyanosed. Right humerus is gone, left femur's gone, left foot's hanging off.
Now then.
We've just got IO access.
Dr. Neil must act quickly if the bike is to survive.
He's unresponsive with a radio, with a wrist, and he's hypoxic.
Yes.
So what we're going to do is do a rapid move from here to the cot. We'll do another primary, and then we'll put him off to sleep, all right? So I'm going to come in and take his head, but without any dignity, let's just get him on the scoop and get out of here.
The biker has multiple injuries. They need to make sure they've not missed any.
So that foot,
yes.
That abrasion.
That femur.
This humerus. Okay.
Peripherally cyanosed.
Okay, all right, good.
Moments of being a bit agitated. Yeah.
He has several broken bones, and he's being given oxygen.
Did anybody get a sat from him?
96, 98 on O2, about top 80s on air.
96 straight 98 on O2. Right, ready, raise, go.
That's the main thing.
Onto the scoop, there you go. Over you go.
The biker's pupils are dilated. It's a symptom of a serious brain injury.
Got a decreased level of consciousness, some obvious breaks to bones as well, his foot's hanging off. So we're just going to put him to sleep. He's not very well at the moment.
Paramedic Sam is preparing to anaesthetise the biker here in the road. It's a critical procedure. The patient's life relies on a precise combination of drugs being administered.
We'll put him to sleep, and then you're right, we'll think about a blood and some hypertonic. I want nasal cannula, and I'm going to want the bag and mask to pre-oxygenation with, so I want the bag and mask to full circuit.
Dr. Neil is turning the road into an operating theatre.
Can I get you nasal cannula on, and then start pre-oxygenating via the bag and mask with the circuit already connected? Thank you very much.
What's his name doing now?
Don't know. Is anybody in a position to try and put another cannula in?
Yeah.
Okay, try and do that for me, please. Thank you.
Dr. Neil wants to be able to get drugs quickly into the biker's bloodstream.
Who put the IO in?
I did.
It flushed and it's working. And he hasn't got a break in his femur on the left side above the IO.
Yes, he has.
He has. Okay, let's go to cannula or a humeral IO, please. Yeah, we're just going to go to sleep because actually his brain's not looking particularly good now. Are you happy for me just to go to sleep?
Okay.
Pete, are you happy?
Yes.
Lovely.
The biker is deteriorating. He's losing blood internally.
Tube, no bougie, size 8.
Putting him to sleep will allow the patient's brain to rest.
Right, tube's through the cuffs, the cords, and it's at 22 centimetres, thank you. Do us a favour with that. Thank you very much. Guys, we're going to hospital in one of your ambulances. Can it be facing the right way and ready to go? Thank you very much. Yeah, he's going to need some blood. Is that all right, Pete?
I think
so. Sats are 77, multiple injuries. He's got a very weak carotid and I can't find anything else.
The biker is now under controlled sedation and the race to get him to hospital is beginning.
So we've got an unknown male motorcyclist. He's had a pre-hospital anaesthetic. We're going to give him some blood. If you can activate your major hemorrhage protocol, and we'll be with you in 15 minutes by road.
So, shall I take anything back? Or
just... No, leave us with everything, mate. Thank you.
Their patient's survival is in real doubt.
Tube's in the right place, and his chest is going up and down.
Yeah. Guys, if you can just go steady around the bends for us.
They're giving him donor blood and a drug that prevents internal bleeding. The team are travelling by road, giving Neil more room to continue treating his patient.
That's the only thing he's not had, Sam. I've not given him any more morphine since he went to sleep.
So 1 mil midazolam.
Yeah, 1 mil of midazolam.
It's 5 miles from accident scene to regional trauma centre. The rider's lungs are collapsing.
lucky, Anna.
They need to make incisions in the side of his chest to allow trapped air to escape. These cuts will help the lungs reinflate. The biker's life is in the balance. Oxygen saturations in his blood are falling. And his blood pressure is also low.
It's definitely decompressed. I just can't get my finger into...
It's taken just 7 minutes to reach Leeds General Infirmary, and their patient is about to become the sole focus of 20 doctors and nurses. The trauma team must now take over the battle. Dr. Neil's assessment will be critical.
He's a motorcyclist, unknown male, GCS3 coming up a little bit better, at most 5 on the motor score, with bilateral large pupils that have come down a little bit since he's gone to sleep. He's had TXA, he's had 2 units of blood, he's had one of morphine, one of dowel since he's gone to sleep. He had ketamine and rock with an easy size 8 tube for 22 centimetres.
This is a life or death battle. The trauma team may not win. They don't even know their patient's name. Police are desperately trying to find his family. The biker critically injured in a crash in Leeds was 20-year-old Jack Brownbridge. He needed 3 operations, including one on his brain. He was in a coma for 4 weeks.
I said, Jack has always only done what he wanted to do, when he wants to do it. And he just opened his eyes and looked at us, as if to say, where have you two been? And I was like, he's back. Couldn't believe it, honest. You know what I mean? I told you. I mean, even now when we go to hospital, the doctor will come to me and say, there's only you that ever believed that. Check my hand and say, yeah, he is a walking miracle. Because all the tests, especially on his brain, said he'd never wake up. And they said if he did, he'd need round-the-clock care.
But he is now fully recovered.
I look at him and I see all the time the accident, him laid in bed with all the tubes, and then how good he's done.
He said he won't get back on a bike.